back to another video. Y'all, if you haven't saw my last video, make sure you go watch it. This is like a part two to that video. We just cruising. I am riding with Devin Clark. Make sure you check him out on YouTube. We're riding with Jay on twos. He is also on YouTube. Make sure you check him out. And then we're riding with JC over there on the left. JC is riding a Yamaha 600. Jalen is riding a Kawasaki 300. Devin is riding a Gsxr 1000. And I am riding my Gsxr 600. And then behind us we have Angelo, and he is riding a Street Glide. And we just cruising. If y'all watch my last video, then y'all know I almost slipped on my bike. There's a lot of tar out here, and I don't know if it's fresh, but it made my back tire do a little dance, and I ain't really like that. So, just being careful. Forgetting his light. Talking about being on this bike.
Thank you.
about staying in your own lane, because especially with social media, people always think that, you know, they have to fit in and you need to have such and such so that people like you. And I used to feel that way, especially, you know, when you're in grade school, people teach you about the stupidest things. And me and Devin talked about this, and like, it's really like, in grade school, there's literally kids that don't even pay for their own clothes, have the nerve to talk about someone else's clothes, and like, then you feel like you need to have, you know, the best of the best, you need the Nike sweatsuit, you know. And at the end of the day, no one really cares. Like, when you grow up, like, it's just so awesome, because like high school, people make you feel, you know, that you need all of that, and some people actually carry that mentality with them when they get older, because, you know, that's how people made them feel. But this is also why a lot of people end up in the same boat of being in debt and taking out loans for things they don't even need, having a whole bunch of credit cards. And if you think about it, that's really not the life, you know, you really want to have. The feeling of like owing somebody, the government just owing people stuff, I don't like that feeling. And when you stay in your own lane, you realize that you don't need all this unnecessary stuff. You don't need a Macy's credit card, Dillard's credit card, Victoria's Secret credit card. Cards that, you know, you can't even afford to pay off.
Thank you.
end this video here. If you like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to comment down below. And if I can do it, you can do it too. I'll catch y'all in the next one. Peace and love.